So you want to start with your close to your basic resource for scavenger will be carbon. Nukes, not fun. Scientists would be nice. Scientists somewhere. I don't want to play Nomad. I don't like Nomad. The game makes, this is like perfect science spot. Yep, technically I'm top 2. This is perfect science spot. I pay for 24,000. Yeah, let's go for that. I always chicken out and not pay as much as I said I would. Let's put goon over here. No point not to. This is a nice spot because I got access to carbon and water. Buy some electronics. Ride a rise of water. He's fine with probably a good player. Know that you need silicon and water. Scavenger is probably a new player. It's a bit weak on carbon. One nuke and he's doomed. And a bit far away from aluminum water. This scientist is okay. Free power. I need 2.6k. There we go. So the next question is, what should I make? I want to go for water, but let's go for food. And then I play with you at least season 2. Yeah, I start playing with season 2 at season 2 too. Let's just have one more over here. They're attacking me, that's good, that's good. Maybe Mighty Squirrel's here. Maybe this guy. Sell that steel because why do I buy electronics? Because they're cheap and this guy consumes electronics. So there's a passive raise in price for that. Passive demand for that, which is always good. And you know, let's save 20 so that I have enough for a what those call? Pattern out, yes. How deep? I think I'll have to get an aluminum. Because no, people are not really buying aluminum. And here, 16,000, you can have it. Just buy some kayak. Oh, nice. Aluminum. Sure. Someone saw a ton. Is there a good aluminum spot? No. Aluminum is going to be tough in this game. So I think I will actually get aluminum. So I get cream or boost. Let's get a boost because a cream has longer to cool down. Oh, he got the power spot. That's unfortunate. I was aiming for that. Thank you. Let's go for the quick battery. That's a nice boost. Let's go pet motion. Since I can't. Oh, that's my upgrade. Very nice. I can go for some food. Let's get cream first, there's no rush. Just nano tap for now. Oh, it's good. You can have it for two. I don't mind. New pretty mystic, single tiles everywhere. You don't need to supply your uranium. You can just buy off the market. Much more efficient. Safe. Maybe I go for teleportation. Huh. This guy is so greedy with patterns. Mm-hmm. 120 and other power surge. It's not that important. Power is dead already. It does annoy me a bit that these two farms are dead though. So he probably earned quite a bit of nomad power, power money. Carbon is nice. Let's get some reactor going. Over here is fine. That one's slant thinking machine. Transparent aluminum, no, let's go with cool fusion for now. Let's go for food and oxygen. You too can. Let's buy up myself a bit. Oh, I forgot to cook myself. Ha! Alright, because I choose to attack his water first. Let's press a goon here. It's fine. Should I get virtual reality? The market is not that great, so... Maybe? Can we use some water somewhere? Let's let's move some water over here. You're probably going for virtual reality. Oh, worth a try. They really like me. For whatever reason. I don't think I'm in such a bad shape yet. Get some cam afterward instead of oxygen. Should I go for transparent aluminum? Nah. Let's just go for another. Let's go for a single mine for now. 27112. I was having trouble with this guy actually, to be honest. It's good. Why not? Let's go for more cam for now. I lost a cam with Coal Colony. Not ideal, but I can again live with it. A scavenger HQ has been upgraded. Make me good money now. Our methods continue to improve. I'm so glad that I got cool fusion. So glad. Let's go for some glass. I think I'll need a optimization soon enough. You guys can have fun. Congratulations. Buy some cheap water. It's fine. Still another. That is kind of annoying, but it's fine. Let's get hacker ring. I want some electron as well. The black market is open for business. Isn't that a bit overkill? Let's go for some chemical and oxygen. And I want to have... Let's have a pressure dome, just to compete. No? Seven free speed, sprint. I don't mind. Food is really dying. So why don't I make some reactor, and I could get some glass going, I think. I should get some glass going. Over here is fine. Alright, 200k. Oh, let's hack some steel. Let's hack oxygen. Actually, don't hack steel. Hack oxygen. Ooh. Why don't I do this too? I don't think he's making enough. Well, good thing about having what's those called? Let's just get you B level. Yeah, try is nice. Let's pipe some water. He's rich. And let's get a 30k. Oh, Cam is so dead. Well, what do you expect? Let's go for, let's hack down power so that I'm not paying for power. Power surge. Let's see. You have a lot of uranium. Oh shoot. Let's have steel. Oh, you got a pattern app. So he got goon for it, very nice. Go for some electronics, it's fine. I wonder who this is. Probably a surplus. Silicon. We have a hard to come by land clearing available to the highest bidder. Congratulations. It's probably not worth it. More electronics. Squirrel. Let's just make some steel. Oh, I have this iron mine all along. I forgot. I meant to convert into a optimization center. Well, I can buy out. So I made 250k of steel, not bad. Overall, it's not bad, surprisingly. Mm. his early on attack on me is upgrade. Your power surge is annoying. I should have put a goon over here. But otherwise, it's fine. How much did I make off iron? $17K. Not bad. Pretty much from one cow. Did I get virtual reality? I do have virtual reality. Huh. In terms of black market, three claims, two claims. About right. Very nice. Harshest rival. Huh. Huh. Interesting. I thought it would be Squirrel who is doing the attacking, but it's actually this guy. Be mean. Oh, well played. But you really need to ship closer. Should I play for one more? I think I'll just call it a day. Thank you for watching. Bye now.